Okay, guys. What the fuck you looking at? What the hell?
Welcome back to the Riddletorium. Do not fear. Your friend has not been harmed.
Not been in.
Before I allow you to see her, however, riddle me this. Riddle me this. What kind of question can only be asked upon reflection? Reflection. Good luck.
Good luck.
No, Dark Knight. No. You're way off the mark. Off the mark. Mark.
What kind of question can only be asked upon reflection? Oop, did not mean to do that.
Well, well, it seems you have earned the right to see your friend.
I had a feeling it had to do with
Why,
the lights, but I thought it was a little bit more to
made
it.
It this far. Made it this far.
Oh, good. You're back. Eddie wouldn't show me whatever deranged parlor game he's got waiting behind that door until you arrived.
I'll get you out of here.
I'm sorry. Do I seem testy? It's probably something to do with the gorgeous necklace Eddie picked out for me. Have you seen it? It explodes.
No need to get testy with me, woman.
Oh, I do hope you two are getting along. You two. Because you'll need to work together if you want to find the key hidden in here. Find the key.
Okay, so this is Selena's room. I can tell because
of
the pink question mark.
Wow, this looks creepy. Someone's been reading Feng Shui for serial killers. Oh, great. Extra trapped. As if the collar wasn't enough.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, Batman, Catwoman. Neither of you is getting out of there without the other's help.
Oh, look. It's more of Eddie's homemade friends.
Your mockery is pointless, Cat. I don't have any friends at all. Won't solve this one unless you can see things from each other's point of view. Point of view.
3, 5. Wait. One, 3, 5, 2, 4. son of a bitch.
Well, there we go. It's settled. You're not quite as dumb as each other. Congratulations, Catwoman.
3, 1, 4, 5.
You're
two.
Lagging behind.
3, 1, 4, 2.
Oh, Dark Knight. I can barely describe to you what a pleasure it is to see your brow furrow over the simplest of conundrums. I do apologize for not creating a riddle that you can merely pound into submission. Here. Why don't you take out your primitive frustrations on my automated assistant?
Here you go.
Prototypes, Dark Knight. These are merely prototypes. So try to mitigate the primal feeling of triumph upon defeating one. Liberating, freed myself from reliance on God. Well then, it seems you've earned another key.
This is going to take all night, isn't it? Don't need your concern, just your help getting this thing off.
I wouldn't celebrate just yet, you two. Dark Knight, my next challenge can be found beneath Elliot Memorial Hospital. Conveniently located for when you pass out due to mental exhaustion.
You still haven't apologized.
For what?
For Eddie treating me like a white hat. Like one of your sidekicks. You know, half the crooks in Gotham think I feed you info.
You do?
Well, yeah. When there's something in it for me, they think I'm doing it on principle.
Sorry for making criminals think less of you.
Hey, have I ever hurt anyone? I'm not one of the bad guys, Batman. I'm freelance.
You should pick a side, Selina.
Your side should pay better. Batman, the next tests are ready, and I really can't wait to play the Will My Head Explode game again.
Well, since I got done with that part, I'm gonna stop there and...
Hey, Bats! When did Catwoman get so cute? Must have been when I started looking out of your eyes, You gonna ask her out or what?
That's...
Oh, you're not still torn up about Talia al Ghul, are you? Come on, it's been months. Even the worms that ate her corpse have probably forgotten about it by now.
So Talia is dead.
You're really gonna turn down this fine opportunity for romance just because I blew your last girlfriend's lungs out? Take a tip from your wingman, Brucey. The ladies hate it when you brood over the ex you failed to save.
Okay, so Talia... Alright, so they did answer that. Talia is, in fact, dead. I'm actually a little surprised by that, because I thought... What the hell are you supposed to do here? Oh, you have to use the Batmobile, I bet. Yep, there's battery, and there's a hook. But... That was one of the questions I was hoping would be answered in this one. Because... That's the thing. This, since this is going to be the last game, they have to answer a lot of questions that Arkham City left open. Like, Hush definitely needs to be in this game. They need to answer exactly what happened after that. And Talia al Ghul, if she died or not, they need to answer that. But I'm surprised they didn't use the Lazarus Pit. You would think Ra's al Ghul would actually use it on his diary, because Ra's al Ghul is obviously alive. I mean, his body was gone after he fell down on the fence.
This head of yours, Bruce. So many secrets. So much pain. So much me. So much... oh, violent imagery involving me. Oh, Bruce, you only had to ask.
I really liked this aspect that they did with the Joker. It's kind
of
funny.
You know what I love about firefighters? They run towards the danger.
What's he talking about? Huh.